We offer this chaplet for the intention of Pope Francis, for himself. We also pray for the intention of Pope Emeritus Benedict. We pray for all intention being sent to us. By praying this chaplet, we receive a plenary indulgence. Especially, we could offer it for those who are affected by COVID-19. We also, for our frontliner, together we pray. You expire, Jesus, but the source of light, gospel for soul, and the ocean of mercy open up for the whole world. O fountain of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself upon us. O blood and water, which gospel for the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gospel for the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gospel for the heart of Jesus, as a fountain of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to hell the third day, he rose again from the dead.
He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection
of body and life everlasting. Amen.
We offer this decade for the conversion and healing continent of Africa. We pray for missionary, for priests and religious. We pray for all divine mercy group, and all the intention being sent to us. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for his sin
for
and those of the
whole
world.
Passion,
have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole
world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
We offer this decade for the conversion of healing, the continent of America. We pray for missionary, we pray for priests and religious, we pray for divine mercy group and all intention being sent to us. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul, divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
And atonement for our sin and those
of
the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
We offer this decade for the conversion and healing of the continent of Europe. We pray for the intention of Pope Francis for himself, for the intention of Pope Emeritus Benedict for himself. We pray for missionary, for all priests and religious, for divine mercy group. We pray for all intention. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for sin and those of
for
the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
We offer this decade for the conversion of healing of the continent of Asia. We pray for the Philippines. We pray for Malaysia, Singapore, Indonesia, China, India, Korea, Myanmar, Pakistan, Brunei, Guam, and other countries in this continent. We pray for all missionary, for conversion of Earth, Asia. We pray for priests, religious, for all Divine Mercy Group and Padre Pio Group. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sin
for
and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion. Have mercy
passion.
On us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
We open this decade for the conversion of healing of the continent of the Pacific. We pray for missionary, divine mercy group. We pray for priests and religious. We pray for Australia, New Zealand, and other countries in this continent. And for all intention being sent to us, Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for his sin
and
those of the
whole world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful
passion. Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole
world. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One.
Have mercy on us and the whole world.
Eternal God, whose mercy is endless, a treasure of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moment we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, with his love and mercy itself. The love of God is the flower, mercy is the fruit. Let the doubting soul read this consideration. Divine mercy become trusting. Divine mercy gushing forth from the bosom of the Father.
I trust in
Divine mercy, greatest attribute of God.
I trust in
Divine mercy, incomprehensible mystery.
I trust in
Divine mercy, found gushing forth from the mystery of the Blessed
Trinity. I trust in
Divine unfathomed by intellect, human or angelic.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy from which forth all life and happiness.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy better than the heaven.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy source of miracle and wonders.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy encompassing the whole universe.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy descending to earth in the person of the incarnate world.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy flowed out from the open wounds of the heart of Jesus.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy enclosed the heart of Jesus for us, especially for sinners.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy unfathomed by institution of the Sacred Heart.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy founding of Holy Church.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy and the sacrament of baptism.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy justification through Jesus Christ.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy accompanying us through our whole life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy embracing us, especially hour of death.
I trust in you.
Divine endowing us with immortal life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy accompanying us through our whole every moment of our life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy shielding us from the fire of hell.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy the conversion of hardened sinners.
I trust in you.
Divine astonishment for angel incomprehensible to saint.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy unfathomed by institution of the Sacred Heart.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy leaping up in every misery.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, source of happiness and joy.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, calling us from nothing to exist.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, embracing all the work of His hands.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, crown of God's handiwork.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, which all immerse.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, sweet relief of anguished heart.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, only hope of despairing soul.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, repose heart, peace of His spirit.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, delight and ecstasy of Holy Soul.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, inspiring hope against all hope.
I trust in you.
Together, Third eternal God, whom mercy is endless, the treasure of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moment we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves
to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself.
Divine mercy, shield us and protect us against this COVID-19 epidemic.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, protect us against all evil.
I trust in you.
This year is the year of Saint Joseph. Today is Wednesday. We will receive the plenary indulgence by praying this chaplet and praying to Saint Joseph. Memorare to Saint Joseph. Remember most chaste spouse of the Blessed Virgin Mary, that never was it known that anyone implored your help, sought your intercession, was left unassisted. Full of confidence to your power, I apply unto you and beg your protection. Despite night or guardian of my Redeemer, my humblest supplication, but in your bounty hear and answer me. Amen. Act of consecration to Saint Joseph. O dearest Saint Joseph, I consecrate myself to your honor and give myself to you, and you may always be my Father, my protector, my guide in the way of salvation. Obtain for me a greater purity of heart, fervent love of the interior life. After your example, may I do my action for the great and glory of God, in union with the divine heart of Jesus and the immaculate heart of Mary. O blessed Saint Joseph, pray for me that I may share the peace and joy of a holy death. Amen. Tantum ergo. Magdasal natin, tantum ergo. Tantum ergo sacramento venere ser tuvi et anti con documento no posse da tri tuvi prestet pide supleme sul sensu de pe tuvi genitori genitoque lausetu pilasio salus honor virtus oque sit et benedictio procedeti ab utrum sick, thou dost heal. Amen. You have given us bread from heaven,
containing itself for sweetness.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as a memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us experience the healing and protection against this COVID-19 epidemic, protection against all evil, the salvation you want for us, the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. Sambahin ka, O Jesus.
Jesus, anak ng Diyos,
sambahin ka, Kristo
Jesus. Jesus, walang hanggang liwanag,
sambahin ka, Kristo
Jesus. Jesus, Diyos ng
Blessed be God, blessed be His holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be His most sacred heart. Blessed be His most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Comforter. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed are Holy Immaculate Conception. Blessed are Glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed Saint Joseph, our chaste spouse. Blessed be God in His angels and His saints. Divine mercy protecting us and shielding us from this COVID-19 epidemic. Divine mercy protecting us against all evil. I trust in you. We stand for the final hymn. Walang higit na pag-ibig. Dying God.
Walang higit na pag-ibig, O mahal na puso,
ang bayang Pilipino,
ang bayang Pilipino,
alay sa puso mo,
alay sa puso mo,
sa templo,
sa templo,
sa tahanan,
sa tahanan,
sambit namin ang iyong alay,
sambit namin ang iyong alay,
maghari kang tunay,
maghari kang tunay,
sa
pari, hanggang hulo,
malaon
na
naming pangarap,
maghari
mo sa silangan,
maghari mo sa silangan,
pananampalataya,
pananampalataya.
Namisindingas ng araw.
Namisindingas
ng araw. Ng kapundukan.
Sintatag ng kapundukan.
Sinlawak ng karagatan.
Sinlawak ng karagatan. Kailan may
di pabibihan. Bayan mo sa kasalanan.
Tanghal sa tanang dako.
Tanghal sa tanahan dako.
Ang palal mong sagisa.
Ang banal mong sagisa.
Ang sumpa ng karindan.
Ang sumpa ng karindan.
Di magtatagumpay. Tas natin yung kalabay natin pagkong Kristo. Walang ihin na pag-ibig. O mahal na puso.
O mahal na puso.
Ang bayang Pilipin.
Ang bayang Pilipin.
Alay sa puso mo.
Alay sa puso mo.
Sa templo.
Sa templo. Sa tahanan.
Sambit namin ang iyong alat.
Sambit namin ang iyong alat.
Maghari kang tunay.
Maghari kang tunay. Sa pari hanggang ulo. Maghari kang tunay. Sa pari hanggang ulo.
Today, Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Jesus, I trust in you. Let us continue to serve the Lord.